Hey everybody, how you doing out there? George Truly. I just want to talk about a slew of things. You know the name, you know the game. I'm going to talk about this guy goes by the name. He's a governor of New York, and it goes by the name of guess what? Guess what his name is, folks? This is just it's playing Russian roulette here. Andrew Cuomo resigns. That's right, he's resigning his post. That's right, his post. But he says it in a nice way. He says that he's apologetic. He's apologetic, as you say. And he's apologized to everything. And hostile environment, I'm pretty sure it is. end of the road for you-know-who, Andrew Cuomo. And he did apologize twice, not once, but twice. And a hostile environment. And that's the topic for this podcast. And a hostile environment, and he's resigned, not kicked to the curb, but he's resigned. And you don't have to impeach him. He's resigning 2 weeks from now. And he was a good, I liked him in the COVID-19, and he did a good job on that. So I really appreciate, I'm going to miss him after he leaves in 2 weeks. So the governor of New York, bye-bye. We are all going to say goodbye. The family's going to say goodbye to you. Family's going to say goodbye, bye-bye. So Andrew Cuomo, you're going to resign. The President of the United States did chump up the bit of that. And I just want, this is a podcast, this is stereo, not mono sounding. And yes, so Andrew Cuomo resigns. So there you go.